Okay, so I'm going to show you how I can dilly beans. So I use this book for the recipe. Here's my beans already picked from the garden, snapped also, and ready to go.